I want to present to you the news in Pennsylvania.
He's right there.
He just walked into the woods.
He's got a blue shirt on.
No, don't chase him. Don't chase him, guys. Don't chase him.
Josh, he's right there.
Kramer's three sons spotted the suspect in the woods and chased after him. The man was wearing a blue shirt and had no shoes on. They were able to keep the man nearby, but he took off just before police arrived back to Spring Street. Josh Himmelwright is one of the boys who chased after him.